for some bread and butter. So I went into the stove, got me some bread, got me some butter. And y'all, I almost messed up my bread and butter sandwich by purchasing some stale bread. Fortunately, I was watching him. Yes, he was up there shuffling that bread like a deck of cards, mixing in the old with the new. Check your dates, y'all. The only thing fresher is straight from the bakery, or you made it yourself.
I never dreamed that I'd